high school football player, wore his hair like Sean Taylor anytime. It's ridiculous. You know that they didn't do that. That the defendant's out-of-court statement was not freely and voluntarily made. The crowbar they did not know about. Well, Mr. Rubens.
Do you really believe that they're sitting there feeding him a lot of information?
Did they search his home looking for the shoes? No. Did they ask to obtain a search warrant? Did they even ask to just come to his house voluntarily and say to his parents, can we look through his closet?
Raises his right hand and he swears to God.
So there are things that are consistent between what he's testifying to. And we're going to put him with, ding, the youngest guy. Made up any story he wanted to, but he told you the truth. Now, whether Mr. Wardlow...